Since she's complaining, I'm just gonna introduce this guy right here. His name is Jellyfish Josh. He's originally from Spring Lake Park. Then he moved to Diggy Town. He met me, and then his life has just got hella better.